The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the WWE Women's World Championship. Introducing the challenger from Norwich, England, Paige. And her opponent from Dublin, Ireland, she is the WWE Women's World Champion, Becky Lynch!
Undoubtedly the top title in this company. Championship that gained a lot of prestige in short order, guys.
Yeah, I mean, once a title match is called by yours truly, you know, it finally matters in our industry.
Well, you're certainly not Mr. Modern today, are you, Corey?
She returns the favor there.
Nightmare takedown.
Running right over him.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Just cranking ahead.
Oh, nice deep arm drag.
Ooh. She saw that one coming.
Heavy impact. Challenger's a little worse for wear now. She can withstand the punishment, though. We all know Becky Lynch is talented when it comes to submitting opponents, but Corey, you have to put more in your arsenal to win matches.
Well, it's a good thing Becky brings a whole lot more to the table.
From the top!
Becky Lynch with the go-round! Quickly into the cover of the title of the line!
New champion! New champion!
It's unthinkable. Someone beating the one count at this point?
Goes down low. What are we about to see here?
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Now watch the
Southern Lights. Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
And Becky now getting in position. Becky Lynch looking to secure the win.
With the outcome of that pin count. She thought she had it.
She's calling for it.
Ducks under.
Let's go behind.
German suplex turns the tides. Oh, and she turns it around.
Becky with a takedown.
Surprising, no.
She looks hell-bent on finishing things right now.
She gets Becky with a counter. Backbreaker, what a lethal combination there. The third reversal.
Back to the game in the end.
Final slam.
I think the champ's got it.
Championship dreams.
Let's see if that kick out was a spark or is it the challenger's last gasp.
And maybe now Lynch has to revise her game plan because it wasn't enough to keep. You gotta be kidding me. There's no way she's gonna be able to pull this off.
Like a goat climbing a mountain.
Kick to the lower
Becky holds her off.
How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
Man, the champ's eyes look glazed over.
Champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here.
You have to imagine the gears are turning and Becky's head wondering what she has to do now to end this.
Champ here.
Jawbreaker counter to get out of that.
One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
Nice
job getting to the ropes.
And in that position, you have no other choice.
Oh,
You can tell she wants to put an end to this.
Uh-oh.
Suicide dive!
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Holy, meet the barricade.
And now thrown back into the ring. The man, setting her up.
Oh, slam.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Placed on the top turnbuckle, back to their competitor. And Lynch was scouted there.
Blow to the abdomen, gets them out of that.
Becky Lynch looking to secure the win.
Oh, a slam.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Becky Lynch hooks her up.
Question her, Cole, but that was just plain silly. Why would you do that at this point in the match?
Big time move coming up.
Boom! The man is taking charge.
Becky's taking what she wants.
Becky's looking to go airborne.
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic.
but just how much more is needed? The end could still be right around the corner.
Some reason she lets go of the hold. Could have just been a tease of the potential agony that's yet to come.
Becky.
Oh, and a slam.
A championship couple move.
Win. Becky Lynch is still your champion.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Women's World Champion, Becky Lynch!
Only one word to describe that win, guys. Grit.
Talk about resilience. Talk about endurance.
Really, talk about stubbornness. It certainly paid off here tonight, but who knows if that'll be the case next time around.